Hey guys, aman here, back with another video. In the last video, we took out the Russian Empire. Now we're taking out some more of these warlords, you know. Crimson Nene's. Sorry if my videos are a little bit louder, a little bit quiet. I was just realizing that. And I'm sorry about that, guys. Let's just make some new tanks. Alright. Okay, let's see. Yeah, make more destroyers. Let's go. I think it's a 10. Yeah, we can make it to 10 there. Okay. There we go. More infantry weapons. Let's go. This is gonna be short, as I'm pretty sure of it. Yeah. Let's just eye at our other enemies. Wait. Okay. Let's see, who's at war with them? Okay, so let's not go to war with the general government of the steeps just yet. Low supplies. Oh, that's not good. But we've only lost 477 men, so you know, this is pretty good. I both need a magic mask, okay. Oh, looks like Britain's gonna be joining in on kicking France, yeah. Who wouldn't? I think this offensive line is too small. There we go, that's better. Yeah, that's better. Japan seems to be losing their war with America and all. I mean, they lost Okinawa, they lost Iwo Jima. I think it ain't gonna be in a while until they take the Caroline Islands, Kibu, and you know, other places too. So it's only a matter of time, really. Oh yeah, we have more research stuff. Let's go and research more planes. Oh. Because now we have the ability to do that. Mm-hmm. Yeah. We got some good music playing now. There we go. Let's go. Oh, come on. Just shy. This is looking pretty good, mate. Alright, okay. So let's get our troops there. Get some more troops. Go now for aviation. Oh, we got more dockyards, nice. There we go. Russian state has no chance against us. This is gonna be easy as heck, bro. Oh, France is down. I think we can make this to early mobilization, you know. You know, I think that after that first war is we don't really need to be. Wait, what? Wait, Poland's helping France? Maybe I should help? I don't know. It's a bit tricky. They are both bad guys, but you know. You know, just by looking at this, I think this video might be shorter than the others. Just saying. School of Mass Combat, yeah, I'll see that. Actually, yeah, I'm thinking about it. I think I want France to win more. Because Germany's kind of sussy. Anyways, yeah. Oh, yeah, we're already at their borders. Let's just declare war. Continue researching. Wait, what? They're not doing terrible? Oh. Looks Have a society one? Hold on. What? Well done. Seems like everyone's here. What's the deal? Okay, maybe we can encircle them there. No. There's no defenses. What? Is that like an accelerationist trait? They're good at fighting or whatever? We're gonna need some fighters now. There we go. We're low on supply, great. Seriously, how? It's literally a cavalry division. Okay, come on. No. Don't let them push you back. Must be that river. Dang. Oh, look, France liberated their capital. Oh, and look at that, they even pushed into Germany a bit. Alright, how's fighting still going? Still losing? United Kingdom, okay. Well, Japan's gonna get destroyed on both sides. Wow. Oh. It's Japan's over party. And the United Kingdom declared war on Avant Grande. Meanwhile, Russia, why can't I beat you guys? Okay, I think we're wearing them out. I think that's a tactic we can use. They're pushing them back. Alright. see, what do we got now? That's like the closing focus tree we can do, which is available for some reason, but we still gotta take out these guys. So yeah. Britain gains. Oh, yep. But just a little, not too much. What do you mean by unassigned? We got them all assigned here. Okay, we're about to take the human. Damn it, we're close to winning that battle. Oh wait, I know what we can do. Just stop him there. That way we can get troops there. No, I said stop him. Train tracks. Okay. Come on, we need help. Seems like that advancement did barely anything. How disappointing. Yeah, Japan's dead. Oh, cool, we actually held that place. Thanks, Poland. Okay, let's go into here. Wow, this is gonna be a long trek, isn't it? Oh boy, look at all that infrastructure that needs to be fixed. That's not good. Who? Declared war on who? Oh, Green Ukraine. Alright. On the Manchu state. Seems like nope, there's not a lot of fighting in France anymore. But some fighting. Faster than time, bro. Hope that they don't put reinforcements in there anytime soon. Cool, we can do fighter two. Infantry equipment, yeah. Real authority declares war on some other useless nation. Oh, and they took Tibet. Man, they're going insane. They made a gap. And it takes us only 5 days to get to. Let's go. Anyways, I don't know, but seems like the world's being a little crazy, like usual. I feel like we left an opening. I wish we were faster though. Man, are we slow? Well, mainly it's because of what temperature is it out there? 2 degrees up. Yeah, that makes sense. Siberian winter, bruh. We got 24 units for each one. I mean, for just this one, you know. For a main army, you know. Good, we got some troops to stop him. But nah, can't stop him for long. Caribbean futurist. Interesting. Oh yeah, more focus trees and more stuff. Oh, there's one. Shut up! Shut up! And it seems the United Kingdom is taken out Japan very quickly. Sorry, I just paused there. I had to close the door. My dog's being a bit loud, as you may have heard. You know, I wasn't really expecting much from the Russian state, but you know, I guess, you know, the Siberian winter is pretty harsh, you know. So I guess it does kind of make sense, you know, that he would be good at defensive, you know. just sweep through France. You know, I just might end this video off here because it's just kind of getting boring. You know, just fighting these guys and all. So, yeah. I'll come back in the next video and just defeat these guys. This is Aiden, man. Out.